Hi, Lucy and Kate. I would love to have several questions for both of you guys. But the first one is between dubbing and acting, which one is like, according to you, which one is more interesting and more difficult?
I really enjoy doing voiceovers. I think there's something really almost easier about it because everything's already set. In some ways, they already have a plan of what they want. I think when you're acting, you are working with a set of a group of people, a team of people, and you're reacting to one another, and it makes it more exciting in some ways, and much more. There's more chemistry between you and who you're working with, but it's a little less set up, so it's kind of it's a little more amorphous. But when you're doing a voiceover, you're in the room, you're on your own, which can be also hard. But if you have a great director, they're telling you what they want from you, and because you did the voice of Mei Mei in Vietnamese.
I enjoyed
so
it a lot.
There's something really great about that, and you can also be much more relaxed. When you show up, you have the lines written out. You don't have to memorize them necessarily.
They're right in front.
Yeah, right in front of you.
You
can't mess
okay.
it up too
badly. So, which character in Kung Fu Panda 3 that you like most?
My favorite is always going to be Jack Black's character.
I mean, you can't.
Poe is like the dream guy.
I'm a little offended you didn't say Mei Mei.
No!
I'm just
I love Mei Mei.
I'm just
I'm
in character.
Mei Mei.
I'm in character.
Yeah.
We have to stay in character a
okay.
little bit. Jack Black, Poe is the guy,
He's
our hero.
And he's also funny and courageous and humble.
The little triplets are really cute in this new one.
Really?
Adorable. Yeah, they're really adorable.
Okay.
Totes adorbs. As Jack says, totes adorbs.
I get it. So, do your personalities in real life and your character personalities share something in common? And if they do, are they like advantages or disadvantages?
Well, Viper is a very optimistic, very supportive person to Panda. That's one of the qualities that she's a good friend to him, and hopefully I have that same quality for other people. But she's like overly nice, like really, really nice. Yeah. Like even if he's doing something really poorly, she's like, "Good job."
Oh, really? So about Mamie?
I definitely like to perform. I too love fans and getting
and
sassy
silk.
And peeking behind fans.
You're right. Look away.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm as dramatic as
she
maybe.
Is like a drama queen.
Yeah, but I like a stage.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna shy away from a spotlight, I'm just gonna be honest. On a stage. If you put the spotlight on me at a grocery store, I will not be happy. I'll be like, what?
Really?
Like,
I'm buying flour and cornstarch.
So, hi, Kate, are your kids fans of Kung Fu Panda series?
Yeah,
so
definitely.
So, when they know that their mom joined the Kung Fu Panda 3, are they excited about that?
So excited.
Really? So
yeah, and they keep watching all the stuff on YouTube and...
Okay.
They're in the movie right now. I can't wait to hear what they say. I know they're going to love the jade monsters.
Oh.
The zombies, the jade zombies, the little...
Yeah. Yes, but the little necklaces.
Yeah.
It will be great if they see you in that movie.
Oh, yeah. They're going to... It'll be fun.
Yes. So, another question for Lucy. You are Chinese but grew up in USA.
Yes.
So, how do you think about the Kung Fu Panda series, which is like an American movie with a theme of Kung Fu Chinese style?
I think they did a great job of combining the two together, and I think they also, for this particular movie, they worked a lot with China, with the Chinese team, too. So it was definitely something that they made an effort to do, and they definitely accomplished it. So I love the mixture of the two, and I'm so glad that to be part of the movie.
Okay. Okay, so thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
DreamWorks Kung Fu Panda 3.